It's called The Tale of Ramirez de Pietro.